about the whole Sindhi narrative. That's why I am here. You are the one who brought the argument up. You are the one who freaked out from the different Arabic Qurans. I want to explain it to me. Tell me about whole Sindhi narrative. Tell me about the whole Sindhi narrative. You are full of lustful as your prophet. Your girlfriend is here. Don't play that game with me. Tell me about the whole Sindhi narrative.
Has become very clear to the people. Thus, we say that you cannot silence the voices of the Palestinian people anymore.
Sir, tell me about the whole Sindhi narrative.
The time is up.
Tell me about the whole Sindhi narrative, sir.
So what we say is,
can you tell me why there are holes in the standard narrative, sir?
The labels that they put to us.
Sir, can you please tell me? Sir, don't take my space. Give me space, please. Sir, move back, please.
All right, Bora, give me space, Bora.
Why there are holes in the narrative, sir? Why there are holes in the narrative?
Yeah, why there are holes?
Why there are holes in the narrative, sir?
You are touching me.
Ali Dawa, you are touching me. Ali Dawa, you are touching me. Move away. Sir, you are touching me. Move away. What a disgusting man.
I said this before.
I want you to tell me about the holes in the narrative. I want you to tell me about the holes in the narrative, sir. Ali Dawa, don't harass me. Why is it Muslims so afraid to explain this to me? Why are you so afraid?
Why?
Why? I want to know. Stop seeking attention. Go away. I am asking about the Quran. It's not about me. It's about the Quran.
Social media has changed.
Why there are holes in the narrative? Ali Dawa, you are pushing me. Your body is touching me, Ali Dawa. Move away from me. Sir, holes in the narrative.
Is this an excuse?
Holes in the narrative. Tell me why there are holes in the narrative. And how do you fix it?
I know why she came here, ladies and gentlemen.
Why?
I know why.
Why?
No, Ali, please. Everybody listen.
Tell me about the holes in the narrative.
Let me tell him.
Yeah. Let's hear about the holes in the narrative.
I wear this kind of vest. It's not every day that I have to wear a kind of vest like this. And you see, she's not being satisfied.
He's married.
In her home,
probably.
Which is why she has to keep leeching on
me. I am not Muhammad!
She cannot say
that. Check me out! I am not Muhammad! Tell me about the holes in the narrative! You are full of lustful as your prophet! Your girlfriend is here! Don't play that game with me! Tell me about the holes in the narrative! Tell me about the holes in the narrative.
Sexual harassment.
Tell me about holes in the narrative. I am not Muhammad, people. I am not. I know. Yeah, explain it to me. Explain it to me. Explain it to me.
She made her own holes.
Yeah, there are holes in the narrative. And I am giving you opportunity to explain it.
What are you coming for?
Let me give it to her.
I wanted to explain the holes in the narrative.
Why have you come to me today and stuck to me
I can see you are full of lustful desires. I am asking you to tell me about the holes in the narrative, sir. Holes in the narrative?
No, I know what it is.
Why there are holes in the narrative, sir?
I think it's the hype.
Look at you.
Sir, holes in the narrative?
Yeah, what happens to the people that leave it, sir?
Come here, look at
your face. They're apostates and they get
attention. What can I say? I'm very flattered, but I'm sorry. I have to say to you, I can't go with this today.
Our videos are being watched by millions around the world.
Stop crying and then tell me about the holes in the narrative. Stop crying and tell me about the holes in the narrative. Muslims, tell me about the holes in the narrative. This is a good opportunity to the dawah. Tell me about the holes in the narrative. Tell me about the holes in the narrative.
Your lies burning them.
Tell me about the holes in the narrative. That shouldn't be a problem. It shouldn't be a problem. That's your problem. profit.
Have your partner
That's
ever
your profit. Your Can they about to hold the narrative? Can they about to hold the narrative?
That was his sister.
Bring it down to sound
them. Sound them in the heart.
Absolutely.
All you want to do is
tell me what do you want me to expect when you have a woman coming to me like this.
Can they about to hold the narrative?
I know how it was. You know how it is in school when the girl fancies the boy.
I am fire.
You know what I'm talking about. So she keeps coming to the boy, trying to push him, trying to hurt him. I know what you're trying to do. Hatun.
Tell me about the whole narrative. I can see that you are full of lustful desires, but my focus is about your theology. Tell me about the whole sin narrative.
Hallelujah.
She had a magnetic personality for her.
I am
as soon as she saw me, she ran to me. My children don't even do
this. Oh, this is not a thing.
Islam, you have to get married.
When I go,
otherwise, running off the hijab. I think you need to put a t-shirt on, mate.
Listen.
Yeah, you're causing problems
listen,
here.
I know. Yeah? But let me tell you something, Ali. Listen.
Yeah. I want you to explain it to me about the whole sin narrative. I want you to explain it to me about the whole sin narrative. Very simple question. Very simple question. Why there are different Arabic Qurans? Why first? Sandris, you've been lying!
Don't even run to me like she runs to me.
Because they are scared.
You are disgusting, like your
prophet.
Like your prophet. So tell me about the holes in the narrative. Tell me about the holes in the narrative. Tell me about the holes in the narrative. Tell me about the holes in the narrative.
So are you here for?
Tell me about the holes in the narrative. That's why I am here. You are the one who brought the argument up. You are the one who freaked out from the different Arabic Quran. I want to explain it to you. Explain it to me about the holes in the narrative.
Listen, Hatun.
Why there are holes in the narrative? Don't touch me. Why there are holes in the narrative?
Hatun, I command you to give me attention.
Explain it to me.
Give me attention, Hatun.
Explain it to me.
Give it to me. Come on, attention. Give me more. Say some more. Come on.
Holes in the narrative, sir.
The holes in the narrative, yes. Sir, yeah? You call me sir, you do.
Holes in the narrative.
You're calling me sir.
Don't cry like you're a freaking prophet. Why are you crying like you're a freaking prophet? Marriage is the solution. Your prophet married. Climb on the top of children. Still, he has not solved issues. Explain it to me about the holes in the narrative. Explain me about the holes in the narrative. Why there are different Arabic Quran? Why there are different Arabic Qurans? Very simple question.
Is there any dating websites for Christians? You have to go get married.
You are son of Allah.
I'm a married man.
Yeah, you're supposed to be. You're supposed to be the one. Tell me about the holes in the narrative. Holes in the narrative.
Hallelujah.
Holes in the narrative, sir. Explain it to me.
I am Messiah.
Explain it to me.
Come back. Come back. I am the Messiah.
Come on!
Why are you lying?
Have to
why are you lying?
No, why are you lying? Come on,
you're disgusting liar!
I'm a married man.
Explain to me holes in the narrative. Why there are different Arabic Qurans? Oh, that's what I'm asking.
Can you imagine marriage? Can you imagine
the narrative?
Alan.
Was I in
the right?
Hallelujah!
Can you imagine?
Holes in the narrative!
We're not allowed groupies in Islam.
Holes in the narrative!
I know!
Holes in the narrative!
She's a mascot. She's my cheerleader.
You need to get married.
Holes in the narrative.
Listen.
Holes in the narrative. Don't be like your prophet crying, babe.
What's yours and the right?
Explain to me about the holes in the narrative.
You get married.
Alan.
What's yours and the right, Barry, Charlie?
The weather was hot.
Of course it fucking was. Because no one would take that off his own free will. No, she's too good for me. Too good for me. Too young. I am standard. She's young enough to be my daughter.
I am standing here and asking you one simple question. Why can't you answer? Why can't you answer? Bullying is not helping. Bullying is not helping. There are holes in the narrative. There are holes in the narrative.
Who will marry her?
I am son of God.
Explain it to me about the whole scenario.
Come back.
She has been single for 5 years.
Hallelujah.
That's crazy.
Hallelujah.
Bullying is not helping.
Can we have
still
a Christian man?
There are holes in the narrative.
You can propose and get married.
There are holes in the narrative.
A Christian man,
you can bully. You can wake up to in the
morning. Can you imagine waking up in the morning?
Stands. There are holes
if,
in the narrative.
If I was married to her, I would hang myself the next day.
That's very simple. That's very simple.
The
next day, I'll
very simple. You are Muslim missionary and you can't even explain basic question.
Nothing.
That's very disgraceful. Your prophet turning up from his grave. Shame of you. Your prophet.
One last time.
But there is no last time. Explain to me a holes in the narrative. You are the one who brought it up.
You are the one who brought it up.
No explanation. None of the Muslim explains to me why there are holes in the narrative.
One explanation.
That's disgraceful. Muhammad freaked out from his grave.
You still can't answer, can you?
Holes in the narrative. Holes in the narrative.
In the narrative.
Holes in the narrative.
I expect you to have a bigger mind to think about sex.
Explain it to us. Why did you lie to the whole community? All Muslims, when you stated there is only one Quran.
About the goodness of Islam, not just about sex. Now answer our question about the holes in the narrative, not the holes that you use. You've got one track mind, you're a dirty, disgusting, one-minded pig, that's all you are. That's all you are.
I am son of God.
Repent.
I am Messiah.
Repent. Repent.
I am Messiah.
Explain me about the holes in the narrative, sir.
I am Messiah. I'm son of God.
It's been a couple of years. You are running away from it. Why can't you explain it to me?
Hallelujah.
You are the one who brought it up. You cannot try to top it down. You are the one who brought it up. You are the one who brought the topic up. Just explain it to us. Why for centuries you lie to the people with the one Quran? Explain it to me. Explain it to me.
Have you brought me that piece of paper to sign for you? She wants an autograph.
Can you tell me about the holes in the narrative?
No answer!
Can you tell me about the holes in the narrative?
Why
is she holding a picture of you?
Holes in the narrative!
Why is she holding a picture of you?
She's talking about your holes.
Ah, yeah, that's a picture of him. Look, very similar, isn't it? Both of them are freaked out from the yearbook!
One autograph.
Sir, explain it to me, holes in the narrative. Explain it to me, holes in the narrative.
Is that halal?
Holes in the narrative. All I am asking, for centuries you told people there is only one Quran. Now, there are 37 different Arabic Qurans. I am asking you to explain it to me about the holes in the narrative. Why are you running away? Watch out. Why are you running away, sir? Why are you running away from your book?
And how many church about?
Isn't that so sad? Isn't that so sad? You are all laughing about the holes in your book. Yeah. Once the Yasir Qadri said, with more encouragement of Muhammad Hijab, all I am asking is, this freaking book, for centuries you told there is only one Quran. Ben de 37 different Arabic Qurans end up paçat sir. Ben de 37 different Arabic Qurans end up in this broken world.
What happened?
All you say is there are holes in the narrative and run away. Shut up sir. I am not Muhammad. I am not Muhammad. I am not Muhammad. Do we look like same? No. I am not Muhammad. All I am asking is, tell me why there are 37 different Arabic Qurans and what we are getting is he is running away. Your prophet will turn up from his grave.
Why they can't answer?
They have no answer. They had 2 years to prepare, actually since 2016, and still there is no answer. Muslims, why there are holes in the narrative?
I have no Quran about you.
Who do you think you can tell me? Who do you think you can tell me that?
All right.
Tell me about the holes in the narrative. Tell me about the holes in the narrative, sir.
You call your sister like that?
He can say whatever he wants.
Like that.
He can tell me.
Shame on you.
He can tell me whatever he wants.
But
the bottom line is, there are holes in the narrative.
We hit the bay, bro.
There are holes in the narrative. That is the bottom line.
To come to the stage, people.
Why are you going to shut the topic up? You need to fix the holes. You need to fix the holes. What Saudi is doing, getting rid of the hadith. All I'm asking you, explain me why there are holes in the narrative. Very simple question. You don't need to be Einstein. You don't need to be Einstein to tell me why there are holes in the Quran.
They enjoy Muta.
I know.
And you are saying this.
I don't say you all right to be offended. No. I'm just saying that you ain't got a right to feel offended at speaker's corner about that. That's what we say. We're here to debate.
I'm not disrespecting anyone. I come here every Sunday, sir. The question is Islam and teachings of Islam. Tell me about why there are holes in the narrative. Tell me about why there are different Arabic Quran.
I'm not saying you
why there are different Arabic
Quran. Shut up.
Tell me why there are different Arabic Quran.
We're here to debate. Very sensitive issue.
Is that sensitive? Jason!
I understand where you're coming from, bro. I'm just saying that if you
don't stop
trying to tell me about the holes in the narrative.
If that triggers you, just walk
away. Tell me about the holes in the narrative.
Stand here, baby.
Tell me about the holes in the narrative.
But if that triggers you, and that's what you pay for, just walk away and go.
Jason,
focus.
So what?
You are wearing something which is causing me stress.
You are wearing this which is causing me stress, sir.
She is quoting that.
I want you to tell me about the holes in the narrative.
You're the lowest of the lowest.
Then fill the holes.
If you don't like it, walk away. If you don't like it, just walk away.
For
this speaker's corner, we exercise our freedom as
victory. Don't come here.
You don't have the right to feel offended by that at speaker's corner.
To learn something.
At speaker's corner, you ain't got a right.
If you have a problem, outside here. If right now, if I say anything anti-Semitic, anything, what's going to happen? The police are going to arrest you. You're wasting your time, bro.
You got the right to either stay here or walk away. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, bro. It's all good, bro. I understand where you're coming from, but we're here to debate, not to
Muslims,
fight.
Muslims, for centuries, you stated that there is only one Quran. I've got different Arabic Qurans, and I want you to explain it to me. Why there are holes in the narrative? Why there are different Arabic Qurans? And also, I want you to explain it to me. Why the teachings of Muhammad is so dangerous to humanity? Sir, instead of going and crying to Mr. Policeman, tell me about the holes in the narrative. Tell me about the holes in the narrative.
There is a hole in the Quran because
what is
it? A satanic book.
Explain it to me instead of going to Mr. Policeman. It was Sheikh who told there are holes in the narrative. It wasn't Mr. Policeman.
I saw you on YouTube.
Tell me about the holes in the narrative.
Yeah, I remember your face. Someone smacked your face.
So what?
I seen it on YouTube.
So what? Tell me about the holes in the narrative.
She's enjoying the summer.
Tell me about the holes in the narrative. Sir, are you Muslim? Are you Muslim, sir? Can you tell me why there are are different Arabic Qurans? Why there are different Arabic Qurans? Why there are different Arabic Qurans? Go and shut the people up who say there are holes in the narrative. It's not me. Is that me? That's why I'm running away. Yeah, yeah, you can see. That's why I'm running away. I want Muslims to explain it to me. Why there are different Arabic Qurans and why there are holes in the narrative. Why they don't know JC?
Because they're being hidden.
They
from the
are
truth.
Muslim. Why they are being hidden from the truth? Their scholars told everyone
Muslims.
There are different Qurans.
Yeah.
You are Muslim?
For what?
You are Muslim?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you believe there is only one Quran?
Yeah.
Okay.
Many, many books. Many holy
no, no, no.
books.
No, no, no. I am asking about the Quran. I'm
yeah,
asking about the Quran.
It, yeah.
So there is. Do you believe there is only one Quran out there?
Yeah.
Do you believe that Quran never been changed?
No, forever.
So it never been changed.
Ever will not
God
change.
It's nothing changed. Okay.
It comes
God has
the
written
last.
A Quran. You know.
So your Muslim scholar,
sure.
okay, tells us that there are different Arabic Qurans out there,
yeah.
and they are changed,
yeah.
and then also tells us we don't know. We don't know what is this because there are holes in the narrative, sir. That's all I am asking you.
Right.
Okay?
You have the right.
Do you believe is there a difference between Allah and Muhammad?
No, the Muhammad is passenger, Allah is the God.
Is there a difference between Allah and Muhammad?
What is the difference?
Sure, yeah.
Can you show me what is the difference?
Yeah, there is a difference between Allah and Muhammad. Muhammad is the prophet.
Sir, focus here. Attention
God.
Here, focus here.
Yeah.
So there is a difference between Allah and Muhammad.
Yeah.
Okay? Is there a difference? Is there a difference between I and you?
No, we are human.
No, no, no. As the, like, are you I?
No.
No. I, it's I am.
Right.
You are.
Yeah.
Okay? So.
Right.